been laid. Let's get it on. Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Great energy in the barn tonight, and we are underway here. Toronto's got possession of the puck. And he takes the feed.
Center into the middle.
And that's deflected off someone in front. Regina's looking to break out. Slides the puck across to Oshie. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Here's a pass down low. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. How did he stop that one?
He's so difficult to beat when he drops into that butterfly positioning and gets square to the puck, keeping his arms tight to his body. Man, it is tough to find the back of the net.
The Pats gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Big play inside the defensive zone. And he takes the pass. Regina's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Mingo. And it's a quick pass to Elias. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Jordan. The Rebels are in transition. Slides the puck over. Regina's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Gretzky. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Oshie. Tremendous hip check on the play. From the boards, he takes that pass. And he takes the dish. Oh, he gets his glove on that and just enough to keep it out. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Toronto's got the puck inside the offensive zone. Off the outside of the post and stays out.
That's frustrating, James.
He's got to stop. Oh, he's taken down. Penalty coming up.
Without a doubt, this is a call. I mean, you're in on the breakaway, you're all alone, and then the reach from behind takes out your skates for the trip.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Toronto's won the defensive zone draw. Jordan's got it in the defensive zone. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. And he hangs on to the puck. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Feeds it to Gretzky. Perfectly executed hip check there. Grabs it at his own end. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Regina's got the puck. Picked up along the boards by Mingo. And now he moves it quickly to Gretzky. Puck grabbed by Mingo. And they'll dump it in.
I'm on the edge!
He got all of that one.
Jordan's moving pretty slowly out there. Really looks shaken up.
From behind the net. Denies him in front.
I love this save, James. I mean, the goaltender is so aggressive on this play. Doesn't give the shooter any time to get rid of it. Jordan's trying to find a way to get back to the bench and not put his team in a vulnerable spot. You can see that he's been
stick as he knocks that one away. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Across the line. And he slides it quickly to Gretzky. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way.
Elias is out here on the power play, and it's an opportunity for him to use his zone ability to hopefully deliver a good scoring chance. I'm going to be watching for that, guys.
And they win the draw on their own end. Oh, and he lines up his opponent perfectly with a hip check. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Regina's got him along the wall. Handles it along the blue line. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And they send it down the ice. Regina's got the puck behind the net. Tosses it to Belzile. Takes the shot. Misses. Oh, it was right there.
Oh, you know he was calling for that pass. James is right in his wheelhouse. We can hear him come up here, and that puck is split over. It's perfect. He tags it, just misses the net.
Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Shot, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Man advantage is up. Both teams stopped even straight. That opportunity is rejected.
And when you get the nod to hit the ice on a power play, you want to execute it.
Big save right at the end. All right, time to get a clean sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more as this is going to be a fun one tonight.
Because they're putting the puck to the net. When you get the majority of shots, chances are they're going to go in eventually.
Puck scooped up by Oshie. From the place 99 made famous. Moves it to Oshie. And he gets in front of that.
He really owns the crease when he drops into that butterfly positioning. And for the shooter, I think it's intimidating. He makes himself as big as possible. And everyone knows he's athletic to boot.
Puck knocked loose after that hit. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Grabs it in his own end. Tries to get it to Oshie. We got a whistle offside to call. Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And he takes the feed. Fires it into the offensive zone. Turned away on the wraparound. Oh, what a great reactionary stop there.
Reactionary is right, James. He knew exactly where the shooter was going and a strong push across to be able to make that save.
Still lots of time left in the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Pats win the draw. Moves the puck down low. Quick pass to Elias. Denies him with the pad. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Jordan's exploring options with the puck. That's moved up ahead. Gretzky's got the puck. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. The Pats have had a lot of jump in their steps since the drop of the puck in this one, and they lead it here in this second period. Elias has won the draw. They'll go to work offensively. The Pats ready to go on the attack. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Jordan. He tries to tuck it in. Taken by Mingo. Grabs the puck. Sends it over to Gretzky. To his teammate.
Showing off a not-so-subtle flex here tonight, now up by a pair in the second.
Well, you know how the mindset changes and how much more confident you are when you're getting great goaltending, and that's what's happening here. And now they're getting a ton of shots on net. They're dominating in terms of that, but they're creating a lot of momentum in the offensive zone that's resulting in goals.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Hooked away in the defensive end. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Look out, here they come on the attack. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Regina's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. They win the draw and go on the attack. Toronto's gained possession on the boards.
Didn't mean to step on you like that, James, but look at that hit, and it just didn't
work. And just like that, they take that momentum away.
Well, that's a huge shift. I mean, listen, their opponent scores, and instead of allowing them to build the confidence on it, they stomp it out right away. That's exactly what you want to do if you want to be a competitive team.
The Pats will be tough to beat tonight if they continue to play the way they have been, really active in the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack down the right side. And that puck leaves the zone. Quick feed to Mingo. Great reach with the hook check. And he had an answer with that save. Here in the late goings of the period, the Rebels make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Scooped up along the wall by Belzile. Toronto's in transition. Sends it quickly to Oshie. Takes a shot. Denied by the glove, but the puck moves along. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Not the stop. Regina's coaching staff must be impressed with what they're seeing from their players tonight. Lots of pucks on net, and they continue to lead late in the second. Elias wins the faceoff in the offensive zone. Here's a shot! And he stakes that one with the glove. Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Moves it to Oshie. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Makes the save. Regina's got it in their own zone. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Thunderous hip check on the play.
Take the shot.
Big save just as time runs out. Thank you. Well, there you go. We played 40 minutes. Final chance for the coaches to push their messages home, and we'll see the third period coming up in just a matter of moments.
They've had very few shots on net, and they're fortunate this is a close game. If they want to get back in it, they got to get into the offensive zone. They got to get net front presence, and they have to shoot at all costs.
Here's a short pass to Oshie. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hit right there. The late penalty coming up here. Regina's got the puck against the boards. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Such a tough penalty to take when the game's within reach. They're looking for the equalizer. Now they find themselves shorthanded.
Jordan's out there for the shift, guys. And with the team trailing, let's look to him to use his zone ability to try to get some chances here.
And now it's grabbed by Mingo. Loves the puck into the offensive zone corner. Quick shot. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Takes a shot. Stoppage in play. Elias will look to win possession here on the faceoff and try to continue this power play on the right note. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And they score! Offside, stopping the play. More than half the period left to play. Regina's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Oh, what a hit check! He lined it up perfectly! Things have gone here. I know we're in period number three, but Cheryl, what a night.
Yeah, it's been terrific right from puck drop, and they've been consistent throughout the game, and consistency is always a word that coaches talk about. And if they can finish this off with this nice lead, that's the word the coach is going to be preaching after the game.
Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Play blown dead. Let's get the call. Elias is going off for 2 minutes. Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Well, they haven't scored on the power play yet, man. It is a tough thing to do, and this is an earned opportunity. They practice, they know what they're doing. It'll come.
Strong defensive effort. Grabbed along the board by Oshie. A chance in front! The scores! What a goal! tonight, but they finally got a positive here in the third.
They're going to have to outnumber their opponent if they want to claw back from this two-goal deficit. They're running out of runway. They're going to find a way to get some chances.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Picks up the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Oh, what a hip check on the old school variety. Beautiful. And that pass is redirected. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. And he's able to handle that one. Oh, and a big stop. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Toronto still behind the eight balls. They trail by 2 goals. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Oshie's crossed the line and gained the zone. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stick save.
He's got a gift to really anticipate the play. And when he drops into that butterfly position, not only is he as big as possible and covers the top half, but he's agile enough to slide across to cover the lower half.
What pressure here on the offensive end. They have really got the cycle dialed in here. Here's the rebound. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Oh, and a big time hit on the play.
Well, and it's another hit. I mean, how many times is that now, James? He's going to continue to be a target if his head is down.
Quick pass to Gretzky. Regina's got him in the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Gretzky. Here we go, on the wraparound! Slides the puck down low. Regina's got it behind the net. Puck grab by Gretzky. Close save, and he made it look simple. Frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. In the final moments of this period, Regina's been the better club as they hold a 4-2 lead at this point. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Jordan's taking it from his own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Grabs possession of the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And he's taken down. The official's arm signaling for a penalty. Moves it quickly over to Oshie. Oh, what a hit check. He got all of that. Oh, what a hit check on the play. He delivered that perfectly. Let's get the call here. The Pats are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call.
I love the 1-3-1 set on the power play unit they used earlier. Listen, they had success, they scored, but there's so many variations off of it. I love the bumper position that can act as a decoy, allow the puck to get through to create those seams and open up those shot attack lanes.
Amonte's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Elias and company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. The Rebels win the draw, and they go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Turn that chance aside. Nearing the final minute of the third. And the puck sails into the bench, forcing a stoppage of play. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. And they win that neutral zone draw. The Rebels played along the wing. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Takes the puck along the boards. Oh, and he delivers a thunderous hit check. Quick feed to Jordan. Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Off the post.
Toronto's been working hard, and they're still in the game here. Yes, they hit the pipe, and it went out. But they're still in the game. They have to fight right to the end.
And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books. Hard-fought victory in this EASHL Challenge. And I guess the lesson in short show, don't sing it, bring it.
And they brought it. They were ready for this game right from puck drop. A lot of urgency in their game, and they win the challenge.
Well, on behalf of Sheriff Pounder,